Thank you. Thank you. and your fellows. Uh-oh, I had some fun.
Figaro, you fiend! I'll never see him again. Oh, poor little Frankie.
He needs help! That was most unkind of you, Figaro. Now I beg of you, save that little bird. Lend him a helping hand. Woof!
Mailplane 51 calling base. Wings are icing. Losing altitude fast. I'm turning back. Over.
Mailplane 51. Calling mailplane 51. Drop mail at outpost number 5. They will carry through by dog sled.
Roger.
Attention, Pluto. Arriving by parachute. I said attention, Pluto. Pluto, attention. You'll take the mail to Quagmire Airport. Guard it with your life, and remember, the mail must get through on time.
Thank you. Out of my our way. Cha-cha-cha. Hallelujah. Yeah, man.
Mr. G.G. Geek, daring adventurer, famous explorer, great athlete, pioneer woodsman, Indian fighter, trapper, and soldier of fortune. In the eyes of his son, that is.
Well, son, you're gonna learn plenty about the great outdoors. I'm gonna teach you how to make camping, how to build a fire, show you all about woodcraft.
Gee, swell, Dad.
Then I'm gonna show you how to hunt.
Oh, boy, Pop. Maybe we'll get a lion, huh?
Well, we might get a rabbit.
Oh, boy!
I was driving a stagecoach between Tobar and Lompoc. $1 million in gold dust. Bandits lurking behind every rock. Gee-haw, mice! Get along!
Gee, Willikers!
Yep, there I stood. Engines coming from every which way. I'm knocking them off like flies.
God!
I followed these tracks into the densest jungle. Biggest tiger I ever shot. Charging straight for me, hoofs a pounding, ground a shaking, cool and collected. What was that?
Sounded like a back tire, Daddy.
Oh, I thought it was a front. Well, here we are. Good a place as any. Let's hit the trail.
You got it, Bart.
Yep, drilled it right between the eyes. Toss it up again, son. Reminds me of the time in the Swiss Alps. I was guiding a party of four, scaling the Matterhorn. Well, this is a good spot. We'll pitch camp right here, son. You unpack the victuals and I'll hang up our meat, safe from the little forest creatures.
Hmm?
Any wild animals up here, Pop?
No, and if there was, I'd grab him by the tail. I'd swing him around, and I'd twist his arm, and I'd jump on him, and then I'd give him the old heave-ho.
Come on, Pop. Let's skin that old lion.
Ah, come on, son. We gotta rustle up some grub. Now we rub two sticks together. This is the way the Indians did. Better put your sweater on. Not bad, huh? For not using any matches. Yep, son. Used to be known as Sourdough Joe. Best flapjacks in the Yukon. Mm-hmm. Really stick to your ribs. Just forest noises.
Well, time to bed down. Good night, son.
Good night, Daddy.
Keep your powder dry.
Daddy. I want a drink of water.
Hank?
What?
We didn't say our prayers. And bless Mommy, and bless Daddy, and bless the lion. Amen. Daddy?
Yeah?
Do lions sleep in sleeping bags?
Oh, yeah, sure. Lions smile.
A lion?
Shoot him, Daddy. Hey, Pop, not this tree. That one.
Never you mind. I'm checking this one first. I gotcha. Stick him up. Ooh.
Him closer, Daddy.
Gotcha. Which way did he go? He's gone. Pull up stakes, son. We're breaking camp.
Oh, boy, Pop. You almost caught that old lion.
Yeah, I did. Well, it's lucky for him. Because I'd grab him by the tail, and I'd swing him around, and I'd twist his arm, and I'd jump on him, and then I'd give him the old heave-ho.
The lion! Yow!
Did I ever tell you about the time I was a race driver?